गुड मॉर्निंग, आई एम एब्राहम फ्रॉम एडी चैनल। टुडे इज माय मेडिकल टिप्स कार्डमम। कार्डमम इज अ स्पाइस मेड फ्रॉम द सीड्स पोट्स ऑफ वेरियस प्लांट इन द जिंजर फैमिली। द पोट्स कंटेन ए नंबर ऑफ सीड्स। कार्डमम मे बी हेल्पफुल फॉर पीपल विद हाई ब्लड प्रेशर। High level of antioxidant in cardamom. Antioxidant have been linked to lower blood pressure. Cardamom may help fight cancer cells and increase the activity of certain enzymes that help. The spice may also enhance the ability of the natural killer cells to attack tumor and stop the growth of tumors. Antioxidant found in abundance in cardamom protects cells from damage and stop inflammation from occurring. Cardamom is rich in compounds that may fight inflammation. Cardamom has been used for thousands of years to help with the digestion. It often mixed with the other medicinal spices to relieve discomfort, nausea and vomiting. Patients to relieving stomach issues, it is its possible ability to heal ulcers. Cardamom may protect against Helicobacteria pylori, a bacteria linked to the development of most stomach ulcer issue. The use of cardamom to treat bad breath and improve oral health is an ancient remedy. Cardamom might be able to kill common mouth bacteria and proven cavities and antibacterial effects outside of the mouth and may treat infection. Cardamom effective against a variety of bacteria strains that contributes to fungal infection and put poison and stomach issues. Cardamom may help increase airflow to your lungs and improve breathing. This may be particularly helpful for treating asthma and decrease high blood sugar level and prevent anxious behavior and fatty liver. There are two main types of cardamom, black and green. Eleuteria cardamom green is known as true cardamom. It is grown in tropical areas including India, Malaysia and Costa Rica. Thank you for watching. Bye.